Neptunium-237 is actually used to produce the material that NASA uses for batteries in their deep space probes.